for today's video lecture. Today, in the first chapter, we are going to start the next concept, that is comparison of 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. So basically, comparison means what? Comparison means deciding which number is greater and which number is smaller. Okay, so this here we are going to compare the 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. So before learning to compare the two numbers, we are going to see where we need to where we can use this comparison of numbers, or where we are, why we need to learn this comparison of number. Okay, so let's see here. I'll give you some examples. See, suppose you bought TV at home. The cost of TV is ₹53,000. Okay, cost of TV is ₹53,000, and cost of, again, you purchase computer, right? So cost of computer is ₹43,000. So cost of TV is ₹53,000 and cost of computer is ₹43,000. So here, if we, what we can say, which item cost more? Whether TV, cost of TV is more or cost of computer is more. So how can we decide? We need to compare their cost. Whether 53 is greater, 53,000 is greater, or 43,000 is greater. So for these, we must know to compare the two numbers. Okay. So for that, we are going to learn to compare 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. So let's see. There are two steps or two situations where in which we need to compare the numbers. When comparison of numbers with same number of digits, and comparison of numbers with different number of digits. Okay, so what is this actually we are going to see? Before that, we are going to see the signs of comparison. You know these signs of comparison. Just I am revising. Signs of comparison. So the first sign is equal to. This is sign of equal to. When given two numbers are equal. For example, 53 and here also 53. Both are equal. So to express these two numbers, to compare these two numbers, we will use equal to sign, because both numbers are equal. Next sign is greater than. This is the sign of greater than. If the number on left side, this is left side, right? And this is right side. So number on left side, here suppose there is 60 and here there is 54. So the 60 is greater than 54, right? 60 is greater than 54. So to compare these two numbers, we will use greater than sign. 60 is greater, right? So this is greater than sign. We will use that here to compare these two numbers. 60 is greater than 54. Suppose 54 is here and 60 is here. That means 54 is less than 60, right? So there is another symbol, less than. This is symbol of less than. This is symbol of equal to. This is sign of greater than. This is sign of less than. So as 54 is less than 60, so we will use this sign. 54 is less than 60. Understood? So these three symbols are used to compare two numbers, equal to, greater than, and less than. If the numbers on left side and right side are same, then we use equal to sign. If the number on left side is greater, then we use greater than sign. And if number on left side is smaller or less, then we use less than sign. Understood? So let's learn the comparison of 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. See here, first of all, we'll learn this comparison of numbers with different number of digits. Now, what is this? Suppose there are two numbers. 5,34,937 and 64,245. Now see these two numbers. In the first number there are how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In the first number there are 6 digits. Our first number is made up of 6 digits. Okay. See the second number. Let's count the digit in the second number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are 5 digits. This number is made up of 5 digits. So can you tell me the number with 6 digit is greater or number with 5 digit is greater? Can you guess? Yes, you're correct. Number with 6 digit is obviously greater than the number with 5 digits. Because when there are 6 digit, there is one place is extra. This is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and this is lakh. And here 1, 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. Okay, so in this number, the highest place value is lakh. And in this number, the highest place value is 10,000. And obviously, lakh is greater than 10,000. So, the number with 6 digit is greater than number with 5 digits. So, this is the comparison of numbers with different number of digit. Okay, so here the digits are different. Here there are 6 digits and here there are 5 digits. So, when digits are different, when we compare two numbers and digits are different, the number with more digit is greater than the number with less digits. Clear? Then see the next comparison of numbers with same number of digit. Comparison of number with same number of digit. For example, the two numbers are there. 54,937 and so these are the two numbers and we have to compare them. Suppose then here see digits which this concept we have learned. Let's count the digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So these both numbers have same digits 5 and 5. Okay, when digits were different we decided that or we learned that the number with more digit is greater, but when digits are same, now what to do? When digits are same at that time what to do, how to compare? Let's see. When digits are same, how to compare the number? When digits are same, what to do? You know, check the highest place value. Check their highest place value or check the digits from left side of both the numbers. So see here from left side, here the first digit is 5 or first digit of the first this number is 5 and first digit of this number is 8. That means this is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and this 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 5, 10,000 here. And here 8, 10,000. Here there is in the first number there is 5, 10,000 and here in the second number there is 8, 10,000. So can you tell me which 10,000s are more? 5, 10,000 or 8, 10,000? Yes, you're right. 8, 10,000 is greater. So the number with 8, 10,000 is greater than this. That means 54,937 is less than 83,563. Then which symbol out of this you will use? This is symbol of equal to, this is symbol of greater than, and this is symbol of less than. So the left side number, this is less than this right side number. That means you will use less than symbol. This. Okay. Similarly, see here another example I'll take. So see, these are the two numbers with same number of digits. See, in the first number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Six digits are there. And in the second number also, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six digits are there. So both the numbers are with same digits, 6, 6. So how to compare? As we have seen here, we will check their digits from left side. So the first digit here in this number, first digit is 9, and in this number first digit is 9. 9 and 9, can we tell me which digit is greater or which digit is smaller? 9 and 9, both digits are same. So we cannot decide here which number is greater or which number is smaller. So now what to do? Both digits are same. Now what to do? Yes, we need to check their second digit. So let's check their second digit. Here the second digit is 5, and here also 5. Second digit is also same. Now what to do? Don't worry, we will check their next digit. 3 and 3. Again the digits are same. 3 and 3. Third digit is also same. So till this, 953, 953. Same. Don't worry, we will check their next digit. So the next digit is here 8 and here 9. Now these digits are different. 8 and 9. So digit at 1's tens 100, 1's tens 100. The digit at 100's place is different. Here 800 and here 900. So which hundreds are more? 800s or 900? 900, right? So this number is 900 is greater. That means 800 is less than 900. So 953,853 is less than 953,952. Clear? We'll see second example, third example. See, in this example, there are same number of digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Both the numbers have 6 digits. So we'll check their first place. Here there is 3, here also there is 3. Here we cannot decide which number is greater. We'll check the next digit, here 5, here also 5. Again, next digit, second digit is also same. So we will check their third digit, here 7 and here 3. So 1's tens 100,000, 7,000, and here this 3,000, here 7,000 and here 3,000. So can you tell me now which thousands are more, 7,000 or 3,000? Yes, 7,000 is greater than 3,000, 7,000 is greater than, so we will use here greater than sign, because the number on left side is greater, 7,000 is greater than 3,000. So we have used here greater than sign. That means 357,869 is greater than 353,489. Understood? And if both numbers on both sides are equal, then which symbol we will use? Equal to symbol. Okay? So this way we have learned two types of comparison. Comparison of numbers with different number of digits and comparison of number with same number of digits. When there are different digits, two numbers with different number of digits, at that time number with more digits is always greater and number with less digit is smaller. And when there are same number of digits, at that time how we have to compare? We have to compare their digits from left side. Here first digit is 5, here first digit is 8 from left side. So this way we can compare, okay? So whenever we will go for the comparison of two numbers, first you have to count the digits in both the numbers. That means this concept you have to use. You have to count the digits. If digits are different, then immediately you can compare. Right? But when if digits are same, then you have to come in this. You have to check their first place from left side. Okay? And this way you can compare. Okay, so after this we are going to learn, in the comparison only, we are going to learn next point, that is ascending and descending order of 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. So till that, pause the video and write this in your notebook. So let's learn ascending and descending order of 5-digit and 6-digit number. So ascending and descending order is also one type of comparison. Here there are more than two numbers. There are three numbers or there may be four numbers, okay? So we have to arrange them into ascending order. Now ascending order means what? Arranging the given numbers into increasing order, smallest to biggest. Clear? Whereas descending order means arranging the given numbers into decreasing order, biggest to smallest. Understood? So first we'll see increasing order of the 5-digit and 6-digit numbers. So see how to arrange. There are more than 2-digit number. What first type of comparison we learn before some time? That is counting digits. First count digits. We will check whether they have different number of digits or same number of digits. So first we'll count the digits in each number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here in the first number there are 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in all the three numbers, are made up of 5 digits. That means here we have to compare the numbers with same number of digits. Okay. So when we are going to compare the same number of digits, how do we compare? We check their first digit from left side. From left side means this side, this, okay. So the first digit is here 2, that is 2 10,000, 8 10,000 and 3 10,000. All three digits are different. All first digits in three numbers are different, that is 2, 8 and 3. And this is ascending order, smallest to biggest, smallest number we have to write first. So in this 2, 8 and 3, we have to find smallest digit. Which is smallest? Yes, 2, right? So 2 will come at first, this number will come at first place because it is smallest. Then remain 8 and 3 in these two numbers, in these two digits, 8 and 3, which is smaller? 3, right? So this will come at second place and the number with 8, first digit 8 will come at the third place, last. This is greatest. That means 28,631 is the smallest number, 32,814 is smaller than this, and 81,472 is greatest number. So let's write 28,631, then 32,814, and then 81,472. So this is the ascending order of this three numbers, okay? Let's learn descending order. Again here three numbers are given. First we will count the digits in all the three numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sometimes there is possibility of having different number of digits in the numbers. So we need to take this care. We need to count the digits, okay? So now digits are same. So we will use that method. Check the first place, 7, 2 and 4. At the first place, all digits are different. So it's very easy for us. See, now here we have to arrange this number into descending order. That means biggest number will come first. So in this 3, 7, 2 and 4, which one is biggest digit? 7. So the number, this number is biggest. So this will come at first place. Then remain is 2 and 4. So in this 4 is greater, so this will come at second place, and this 2 is smallest, so this will come at third place, right? So 7,18,531, this is the greatest number. Then 4,33,814, this is smaller than this, and the smallest number is 2,28,472. So this is the descending order of this three number. Okay, you understood this? So see, in today's lecture, we have learned comparison of 5-digit and 6-digit number. We have learned comparison of numbers with same number of digits, comparison of number with different number of digits, and ascending and descending order of the 5 digit and 6 digit numbers. Hope you have understood this concept. Or in case if you have any doubt about this concept, you can forward to me in the comment section given below as well as on WhatsApp group. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day.